Good afternoon and welcome to this magnificent stadium. This is Chris James and I'm joined by Terry Butcher to provide you with the best coverage of today's game on Nine Sports. Today we'll bring you the match between Nigeria and Iceland. Good afternoon, Terry. Can we get your thoughts on today's match?
Well, I had a chance to talk to a couple of players a short while ago and it was obvious that they were really pumped up for this game. I'm confident we're going to see a great match.
Okay, thanks, Terry. Well, now you can feel the tension is really rising as we approach kickoff. Here we go, the game gets underway. The team occupying the end on the right of your screen will be Nigeria. The team occupying the end on the left of your screen will be Iceland. Number three, to the right. To the left. Number eight. Number 11, to the right. Number three, and again. Referee indicates a corner. To the right. That was predictable. To the left, number six. Number 19, to the right. This is a good attack. Oh, what a shot! Tight defensive play. Good clearance. Cross, great header. Chance for a set play here. Oh, what a shot! The ball's still in play.
I think it would be quite different had those passes found their targets.
And again, the ball goes over the line and it's a goal kick. Defensive play. The ball is out of play. It's a throw into Nigeria. To the left, number six. He bangs it forward. Nicely past the defender. To the left. Number 18. To the right. He's hit across. Ball is out of play. It's a throw into Nigeria. To the right. It punched away by the keeper. Good clearance. To the left. Play on, says the ref. Number five, tight defensive play. To the right, to the left. Number six. That's nicely played. Good clearance. It's into the box. He shoots. The ball's still in play. Tight defensive play. The referee indicates a corner. We're into injury time. To the right. Number three. Number eight. Number three. To the right. To the left. Good clearance. He shoots! Tight defensive play. Number two, good clearance. To the left. Right defensive play. To the right. Good clearance. To the left. That was predictable. To the right. Great header. Yes, it's there! A tremendous header to beat the keeper. A fabulous first goal from Nigeria. Let's take another look at that. So it's now 1-0. To the right. The referee blows the whistle. The score at half-time is 1-0. Teams change ends to start the second half. The team occupying the end on the right of your screen will be Iceland. The team occupying the end on the left of your screen will be Nigeria. He's hit across. Tight defensive play. Number three, good clearance. To the right, that was predictable. To the left. Number 10. Play on, says the ref. number 7. It's into the box. That was predictable. He's hit across. Great header. It's punched away by the keeper. Chance for a set play here. Tight defensive play. Good clearance. Number 8. Passing through.
This looks good, Chris.
Tight defensive play. He bangs it forward. Good clearance. The ball is out of play. It's a throw into Nigeria. It's into the box. No whistle. Tight defensive play. To the right. He's been tripped. Good clearance. That was predictable. He's hit across. Oh, what a shot! It punched away by the keeper. Now, can they make something out of this corner? Great header. The ball's still in play. To the left. Into the box. Tight defensive play. Good clearance. He's hit across. Tight defensive play. To the left. Number 3. To the right. He's hit across. Great header. The ball's still in play. Good clearance. The ball is out of play. It's a throw into Nigeria. So on comes the substitute. Tight defensive play. To the right. He's been tripped. It's a free kick. Good clearance. Now we're into injury time. Tight defensive play. To the left.
I think it would be quite different had those passes found their targets.
Passing through. number 11. He's hit across. Great header.
Good clearance.
Now can they make something out of this corner? Good clearance. He bangs it forward. Great header. To the right. To the left. Number 11. It's into the box. Watch this attack very closely now. Oh, good challenge there. Tight defensive play. And it's all over. It's a huge win for Nigeria. 1-0 is the final score. Terry, what was your impression of today's game?
Well, it's been a truly outstanding match. It's very unfortunate that one team had to lose.
Okay, thanks, Terry. I'm afraid our time is running out. On behalf of all the crew, thank you for joining us at today's game. With Terry Butcher, I'm Chris James. We wish you a very pleasant evening.